Hello everyone and welcome to another edition of Joburg Today. I'm your host, Leroy Viaggi. This month promises to be a special one for the Joburg Zoo as they celebrate 114 years of operation. As part of their month-long celebration, they kicked it off with the Joburg Zoo Trot, and let's check it out.
It's the trot inside the zoo, of course. We have it every on the second Sunday of every month, so it's once a month. And then we invite people to come and join the zoo and walk around because people just love being active and being in the outdoor, and the zoo is absolutely ideal condition. So it's a 5K run and you can do it as many times as you like. So if you want to do 50, up to you.
The zoo is marking 114th year birthday. However, this is a build-up year to mark the 150th, which is the biggest milestone for the zoo. And we have got a number of build-up events that are taking place.
At the zoo, we pride ourselves in ensuring that we acquire animals that are, you know, deemed attractive, or those that attract visitors the most. So we expect people to come through to the zoo. We have so many other activities. We do have the heritage trail that we offer to our visitors. We also have the zoo trot that happens every other Sunday. People can come through and, you know, get fit, and in the process get to enjoy animals whilst you're getting fit.
I just always love the Joburg Zoo because it's wheelchair friendly, with my disability I just need a bit more extra help with the pathways. It was absolutely awesome. I loved it.
The fun thing about this was we were seeing all the animals, and I really like the wildlife and I really like animals, and then it was a wonderful walk.
It's my second time and it's been a really wonderful experience, and I enjoy it, and I'll definitely come again.